Hi, it's Ahoy here. I'm going to demonstrate to you that the sample rate does matter when it comes to guitars. I have the Amplitube 2 Duo here, and I'm going to load a preset, and I'm going to change the sample rate to 441 kilohertz. And I have a short riff here, and I'm going to play it each time the same way. Okay, and then I'm going to show you the 96k sample rate. Nothing else changed. As you can hear, the 441k is really, really muffled compared to the 96k. Okay, that's about it. Thank you. Bye.